Okay, thoracic spine mobility, think of clock positions. So thumb is up, you look straight at the floor, shoulders push to the hips, squeeze your bottom. You're gonna have your hands at 2 and 11. Arms lift, arms come back to the floor. Move down just slightly. Arms lift, come back down. You're gonna end at 9 and 3 on the clock. Lift, come back down. Work your way back up. Two and 11.